30, heaven and hell. How else can life after death be other than a great and unimaginable loss for those who in this life found satisfaction only in the physical senses? Hellish for the old patterns of using people and loving things rather than loving people and using things no longer holds. Heavenly bliss, fulfillment of the beatific vision for those whose passion in this life has been the experience of God's presence and the knowledge of Christ.